Yes, today is the 18th. It's the first day of early voting. And we're in Ovilla at the Cassaro Winery, basically just having a little kickoff party, if you will, just trying to unwind, relax a little bit, because the campaign has been going on for quite some time. Everybody says, you know, well, the sheriff would really like to go to work and not necessarily go to campaign. Well, a lot of that's true, but I do like getting out and meeting the citizens of Ellis County and meeting the people here. I have enjoyed the experience. Am I more comfortable working? Yes, I'm more comfortable working than I'm out being on the campaign trail. But it's been great. It's been experienced. We're looking to finish it up strong. And I hope you get out and vote like I did today. Thank you.